Hello, everybody, and welcome to I'm Right Back. Right, I'm good. Let's go. Right. Suppose I'll throttle down a bit for them. Like I said, they can catch up at least decently. Which means I'll have to pull the radiator closed a bit. It was a pretty nice way to start off the episode, actually. This is beautiful. That thunder. Keeping me alive. Yeah, the pup is kind of overplaying. Thunder getting right close. That's a really nice formation. Really nice formation. thunder and lightning, very, very frightening. Lost him. Damn. My frames are dropping. Jeez. We'll need more to attack. And then shit went insane. He's afraid. I'm afraid. We're both afraid. Smelling in his exhaust fumes. Oh, there goes his wings. Oh, and thank the gods. Take him! Take him, laddie! Yeah, no, that's a spad. I cannot turn a spad. A spad and a pup. Now there's a combination I'd hate to see one day. Cloud, cloud, cloud. Need to get into a cloud. Break on him one more time. Go away. Please go faster, Albatross. Still on from my perspective. Come on! I bet you that triplane is sneaking up on me right now, so I need to kill this freaking French guy so I can go home. There you are. Damn you, Maud! And I think I just lost my aileron. One of them. Nope, lost something. I don't have an elevator. Did I survive? Did I make it? Come on. Yes! I didn't die! Oh, that's the best video ever! I'm gonna put down one of the fun. Oh. Okay, I got one, but still. That was freaking awesome. finally got some of those stupid pups, and I fight a stupid Spad in a triplane for that damn long, god. I'm gonna cut the recording here. It's been awesome. I'll post my channel name at the end of this, so these guys can find it. Oh god, that was beautiful. We jumped that one guy, he climbed, I pumped a few into his face. I'm gonna cry, man, that was so beautiful. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next amazing episode of Let's Play Rise of Light.